If you were testing free or studio version of DaVinci Resolve on Linux and decided to uninstall it due to lack of support for some common codecs or some other reasons, this is the quick video which describes the steps needed to remove it. In this case I'm using PopOS, which is Ubuntu-based distro, and DaVinci Resolve 17, but steps should be same on all Ubuntu-based distributions and DaVinci Resolve version 16 or 17. For other distros and newer versions of DaVinci Resolve, please check if paths described in this video are valid before proceeding. Do not perform these steps unless you know what are you doing. If done incorrectly, these steps can lead to loss of data since files are being permanently deleted from disk. DaVinci Resolve installation is quite easy and simple, as installation package is installed by simple download and execution. Uninstallation is not so simple, since APT or package manager not aware of the DaVinci Resolve installation. To remove DaVinci Resolve, use file manager or terminal to confirm existence of following paths and files. User share applications will contain shortcuts to DaVinci Resolve applications, and OPT Resolve will contain DaVinci Resolve installation. Next steps include execution of commands which will remove files from disk. Perform these steps on your responsibility and only if you want to remove DaVinci Resolve. First, we will remove OPT Resolve folder. Open terminal and execute following commands: sudo rm-rf and then the path to the Resolve folder. Then we remove icons from applications menu by executing command sudo rm-rf and then path to the applications folder, after which we specify the name of the icons which we want to remove, so com.blackmagicdesign.star. Note the star at the end of which indicates to remove all Blackmagic Design icons. If you do not wish to do that, then specify exact icon which you want to remove. As a last step, navigate to your Documents folder, and if you do not have any saved Resolve projects or profile data which you want to save, remove DaVinci Resolve or Blackmagic Designs folders. That's it. Thanks for watching, and please share your experiences with different versions and distributions so we can help other viewers to deal with removal of DaVinci Resolve.